And now the Flyers will pick it up and bring it back. Oh, what a hit by Campbell!
They score! Maxim up and again off. Top shelf where Mama
hides it over to Breer. He took his shot. Rebound, they score!
For the Penguins to get the first goal here tonight against the Senators and get on a roll at home. A shot by Redden, rebound. Heatley shoots and scores. Freaks in the NHL, and that's why he's able to play at 44. Here's a shot, rebound, score. The Red Wings get the first goal, and it's Chris. Here it's Fron with Mark Eaton. Zetterberg tried to turn the corner. Oh, my goodness, Eaton and Zetterberg went down there. I'm not sure why they did. Who plowed into them? And now here's a chance in front. Zetterberg chops at it. Where is it? Fleury drops his stick.
How does that sound?
Doink.
Okay.
And they're going to continue to talk this over right now with the video goal judge, Craig Becker, here. Here's the look at it in slow-mo, and this would be doink in slow-mo.